Today we're gonna replace LCD screen on Apple iPad Pro 11. As you can see, screen cracked, and it seems that the Face ID damaged also. Because the screen doesn't work, so we'll be unable to check whether it works or not. So we need to replace the screen first, and then we will be able to check whether the Face ID still work or not. We need to heat the screen frame to be able to remove the screen. As usual, I use CPB, but you can use hairdryer or any other tools which makes the screen's glue melt. So after heated up, I'm gonna start from top. So we are going to remove those two screws to disconnect the Face ID sensor. After removing the two screws, I'm going to take the shell cover out. So I've disconnected the Face ID. It's a time to remove the LCD screen connectors. There are three screws. I'm going to disconnect the battery as well. As I said in previous videos, I usually use this to disconnect the battery. That's it. After disconnecting the battery, we need to give it a good clean to the frame. A good clean. Now it's the time to remove the Face ID. And a sensor. It's always better to heat it up from the other side round. So just heat it a little bit from the other side and you'll be able to easily peel it up. Now we are ready to test our new screen. So here's a new screen. As we can see, screen works. So after checking that the screen works correctly and it's not fouled, we need to turn off the iPad again. Now we need to do a final job. Let's disconnect the battery again, once again. Now disconnect the flex cable. So we need to put the phase recognition sensor back. Again, we need to reconnect the touch and LCD flex connectors, and then finally we do face ID sensor connector. So I have reconnect the screen connector. I'm gonna put screw back on a metal shell. And a final flex connector. And then the metal shell cover for the face ID, and then again there's two screws. As normal, I'm just going to put some adhesive, the T8000 glue, put some around. Before I seal it back, I'll check once more just to make sure that everything works. Yes, as I can see, and luckily the face ID works as well. That was all.